starlight and moonlight.
It reads, the doors of Durin, Lord of Moria. Speak, friend, and enter.
What do you suppose that
means? Oh, it's quite simple. If you are a friend, you speak the password and the doors will open. Anon Nathel, Edro Kiane.
Elvish word for friend.
Well.
On your guard, there are older and fouler things than orcs in the deep places of the world. I regret you will not behold the nature of the dwarves that I experience. The wealth of Moria was not in gold or jewels, but Mithril. For that was the true wealth of this realm. Hard as dragon scales, but light as a feather. has no rival in times of war. Some seek it unto death. Some are given it freely. The lands you passed through were built around its trade. Now none dare seek it in these dark halls.
Bilbo had a set of Mithril rings. Thorin did.
That was a kingly gift.
Yes, I never told him. But its worth was greater than the value.
They have arrows.
Seen the last Moria goblin.
This might prove useful.
Stay close.
We should never have come here.
Gimli, heralds from a people who hold themselves apart from other races. But they are a race that feels deeply, that when deciding upon trust, their friendship lasts many lifetimes. I have
I've met a few of these stout fellows in my time. They appear small, but are not to be trifled with. Their pride, greed, and stubborn magnificence created this now decaying wonder.
Again!
I have been doing this for thousands of years.
The Hobbit!
Handsome orc.
Well, fought.
No!
much attention to yourself.
Rally together!
Dwarves hold many secrets, and few are graced to share their language. The secret rooms of their ancient kings remain lost in these empty halls.
Goblins approach!
I'll take him!
Watch out! There may be more of them!
I'll wager there are ways to enter that town unseen.
How about some heads to bust? We're ready here.
I'll wager there are ways to enter that town unseen.
I do not know what you think.
Aye, that one was mine!
How about some fighting?
Enough for both of us.
Thank you.
Probably.
They won't take me! Make way! That's all of them. Stand strong, my bearded friends. Over here. Come forward, dwarves.
What do you want?
Move.
Just point them outward.
Grab your weapons. Dwarves!
Swords and knees.
We must protect our own! Over here! Nothing stands taller than the might of the dwarves. Move those beards! I shall lead you. Keep step now. Pick up those beards. I shall lead you! Come on now! I shall lead you! Over here! Come on now! Come forward, dwarves! I shall lead you! Come, dwarves! Over here! Come on now! The battle beckons us! Keep step now! Over here! You'll be safe in my company! Come, dwarves! Come forward, dwarves! Come on now! Move those beards! I shall lead you! Move those beards! I shall lead you! Come on now! Come forward, dwarves! Stand strong, my bearded friends! Over here! Come forward, dwarves! Die, you infernal beast!
Oh, do you see that?
Good man, keep you safe.
Oh!
Friends.
You'll be safe in my company. Ah, battle at last!
Just point them out, lad.
Nothing stands taller than the might of the dwarves. Pick up those beards. Move those beards! Over here!
Izard, Uzbadul. Advance with pride. Rise up, sons of Erebor.
A battle is near. I can smell it. Homeworld!
Izard, Uzbadul. At once. Out.
The dwarves will have something to say about this. Pick up those beards! Homeworld! The battle is near! I can smell it! Come forward, dwarves! Deep step now! I shall lead you! Pick up those beards! Come forward, dwarves! Pick up those beards! Keep step now! Come, dwarves! I shall lead you! Pick up those beards! I shall lead you!
No!
Keep step now! Pick up those beards!
Cut the chatter! There's enemies to axe! Let's get in there!
Help! We'll keep it on.
Hold your ground!
We must
put your beards into it!
Garukazar!
Rise up, sons of Erebor!
Right between his beady eyes!
Do you seek our counsel?
Have you had enough yet?
Come on, lads! Put your back
in the locker! Another volley!
Dwarves will have something to say about this. Give me some room! Come on, Spawn to them!
Garukazar! Another volley! Garukazar! Take him out!
Eat up, you wee beast!
Here.
sons of Erebor.
You'll be safe in my company.
I won't be long.
Remove their heads.
No!
Solid as a rock.
Oh my God.
Quiet! Goblins are close.
Creature.
Bravely done, Gimli.
You're full of surprises, Mr. Baggins.
Thank you.
That's handsome, Orc.
Beast!
Do not give up hope!
Keep moving.
Thank you.
have no memory of this place.
Are we lost?
No, I think we are.
Shh, don't think. Mary, what? I'm hungry. I wish the ring had never come to me. I wish none of this had happened.
So do all who live to see such times, but that is not for them to decide. All we have to decide is what to do with the time that is given to us. There are other forces at work in this world, Frodo, besides the will of evil. Bilbo was meant to find the ring, in which case you also were meant to have it. And that is an encouraging thought.
Here like rats.
We won't go back. We go through.
There is evil here that does not sleep.
What is this place?
Hurry up!
Let's not give up, Pip.
I am doing quite well, thank you.
We must keep moving.
This is your end.
Let me show you how it's done.
Is this all you could muster? How long do you need? For the White City! Do not fear them!
Back to the shadow! One's mine.
You did it. You defeated him.
He shall twitch no more.
Escape, or set loose. Now the ring doesn't want him.
Dwarves are masterful builders.
Tis my lucky day.
Bravely done.
These foul beasts into the abyss! We must stay together!
Return to the nothingness that awaits!
I shall join us!
Back, you soulless beasts!
Nicely done.
This is a cruel fate.
Did you hear that?
attention to yourself.
Seen such axe work, Master Dwarf.
Nor I such bow skill. But they never stand back up after I have hit them.
Be wary of traps. Goblins can be clever. Gimli, keep your axe close to me.
This is your end, creature.
I'll take him!
What treasure have we here?
Wait behind.
Be careful.
Quickly, for Shui!
That is handsome, Orc.
take your last breath.
It is over for now.
Clear the path ahead. To be a trap.
I come from a long line of warriors.
That is handsome, Orc.
Oh, this is more like it.
How long do you need?
Tear into your pits. Get another.
That is handsome, Orc.
Thank you.
Me, Gimli. Over here.
Hey-ya!
Come with your axe!
Attention to yourself.
Hear them!
They must not pass!
Hold your ground!
Yeah!
There's something out there.
Stego, hurry up!
I think they rounded up a few more. It's a trap!
Stunt boss!
You shall fall!
Behind you!
Die, you miserable creature!
Stop! Stop! Beast!
I've been doing this for thousands of
years. How long do you need?
And we're not.
I think we beat them.
We must move on.
That is over.
There's something down there.
It's Gollum.
Gollum?
He's been following us for 3 days.
He escaped the dungeons of Barad-dûr.
Escaped? Or was set loose? And now the ring is drawing near. He will never be rid of his deed to fight. He hates and loves the ring. As he hates and loves himself. Sméagol's life is a sad story. Yes, Sméagol, he was once called. Before the ring found him.
Statwin.
He's remembered.
No. But the air doesn't smell so foul down here.
If he dies, Enoch, always follow your nose.